Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome back. I hope you all have had a great week and have a good weekend ahead of you. I just quickly adjust my camera and stuff. Oh, that's what's wrong. It was too far over that way. Got it. Anyway, I hope you all have had a great week, as I said. I hope you all are doing well. Let's see here. All right. Before we get properly started, just a heads up. Unsure. We're still unsure how things are going to go progressing forward. We're still unsure about Spookmas. I would love for it to happen in some form. Don't know what form that will be, but we'll see and we'll do what we can. So that's still in a holding pattern. Trying to think what else we have. I can't think of anything else. Before we get started, though, just check out my Linktree and my Patreon, where you could support me and help me continue this tomfoolery bullshit. Anyway, let's go ahead and get back to it. It's been a while. Okay, so we go here. We had been running around up here. Right, doing stuff up here. I did not successfully do the Scalding Cell because we hadn't gotten to it yet. Mainly, as you can see here, I completed the Brimstone Cut and I completed the Well of Shadows, as well as other things. I'm debating about moving on to the Warren, moving back to out here, because we've got a lot of places out here that I haven't touched yet. 22, level 13, level 25, level 16, we've been there. 16, 22, this is a 13, this is a 25, that's a 16. So that's the main storyline right there, the Warren is. What are these? What are those? These is level 29, level 23, level 20. Okay, so let's go ahead. Yeah. Let's knock out some of this level 16 content, right? So we have level 16 here, we have level 16 here, we have level 16 up here, and level 16 here, level 22, level 13. Let's do the level 13 first. So that's where we'll start. Before we get properly started, let's pop in here, see if there's any upgrading I need to do. Wrong thing, core fusion, that's what I wanted. Maxed, okay. Now, as you can see here, they're all decently leveled. I have them in some of their best equipment that's currently available to me. All right, Violet.
I got places to go.
Oh, wait. Did I pick up any logs? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I've already gotten all of the AOK logs. Okay, I remember us listening to log 9. I do not remember if we listened to log 10.
I tried to stop them. Tried to resist. But the cult's weapon is almost finished. Once they find a way to fuel the generator, their terrible eye will be ready to open. And that colony ship will never survive its gaze. Violet, I joined the revolution. I tried to stall them, tried to resist, but the cult's weapon is almost finished. Once they find a way to fuel the generator, their terrible eye will be ready to open. And that colony ship will never survive its gaze. Violet, I joined the revolution because I believed it was the only way to stop Victor. The only way to save Far Eden. But I'm no soldier. I'm not brave like you, or strong like Caesar. I don't know how to stop the cult. Unless... I wanted to build things, Violet. I wanted to use my mind to bring joy and wonder to this world. But perhaps, in the end, my most famous invention, my greatest contribution to Far Eden, will be to tear something down.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, Violet, let's go.
Fast travel. No, we were going to do the 13 first. I love Violet. Okay. So I'm actually going to exit the dungeon real quick. Because I wanted to... Okay, it doesn't tell me. Fine.
Perfect fit.
Oop, wrong button.
No turning back now.
Give me just a second. Okay, what was the name of this place? The Forsaken Halls. Okay. There we go. Sorry, my phone was not behaving itself. All right. Okay. So who am I to? I've got Mac and... Okay.
Hey,
so here's what we're gonna do. We are going to core swap. We're gonna swap. Oops. We're gonna swap Seth into Gorilla Frame. All right. There we go. Because both of these are traversal things.
Dr. Roldan, we verified the results of the engine test. All systems are nominal. I know you're about to go back into cryosleep, but before you do, I just wanted to say thank you. I never expected you to speak to my superiors on my behalf. Please accept my apology for the tone of my last message. What you and your core bots did was incredibly brave. It's just, the last 2 weeks have been very stressful for me. Half the team in Cape Canaveral was down with the fire, which put extra pressure on us. With any luck, the next 24 years of this mission will be smooth sailing. Hopefully, I'll just sit here, bored out of my mind, as you finish an uneventful trip to Far Eden. Who knows, maybe the next time we talk, I'll be married with children. Maybe even grandchildren. Stranger things have happened. In any event, best of luck. And if there's any way I can repay you for your kindness, just let me know.
Oh, I'm pushing the wrong button. No wonder they keep switching like that. Razor Claw. There we go, first try.
Let's see what we got. Fingers crossed. Yeah.
Jules' health is maximum. Implies to me that I have all the health upgrades. Oh, just a second. Let me finish refilling my cup here. Alright. Okay, now, where were we? Is there a way out of here other than that? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Exit overworld. That's exactly what we want. Alright. All right, next is one of these 16s. It's a 25, that's a 22. Hold, did we actually get all the things? 3, 2, 1, okay, yeah. All right. Hold on, if her health is at max, then how the hell? Squinty eyes of distrust. I still have one I'm missing in the desert. I have one here, one here, one here, zero there, one here, and one there of health boosts. Squinty eyes at game. Anyway, fast travel. Let's go do. I love Violet so much. Let's do this one first. I love Violet. Obsidian Run. All right, so first things first, make sure my weapons are on the right thing. All right. Let's go this way. Ooh! Nearly. Damn. Damn. Damn it. There we go. Oh boy, okay. Is there anything back here? Ah, trying to be sneaky. Oh boy. Come on.
Give me a lift, Mac.
Okay, do we have any other? Nope, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that this time because I died too many times. Okay. Restart dungeon.
Come here, buddy.
Okay. There we go. Now. Okay. All right, now then. Okay. Damn it. Come on. There we go. Back here, anything? No. Okay. Unless down below. I only need two more. Okay. Damn it, that's the time. Need one more. Damn it, come on. There we go. There we go. Okay. So they only try to hide one. Yeah. Okay. So they only try to hide one. All right. So now that I know what I know, I don't have to keep push. I don't have to stop and worry too much about missing something. So we can do it one more time. Last time. Complete or not. Okay, no. No, we're not starting it that way. Ew. 4. Damn it! Damn it! Come on. There we go. There we go. Okay.
This ought to be good.
Okay. All right, Violet, let's go. Okay. Two, three, one. Okay. Next one is over here. And we can run to that one. Oh, wait. No, we can't. Okay. I mean, we can, but it's just faster and easier to just do this. Coming to Hula! I love Violet so much.
Ha!
snack. Let him have it, Mac. Do it.
Sky Strikes 3Z3. Go. One, two, and three. And so four. All right. First things first.
Don't mind if I do.
Don't mind if I do. I wonder if it was to max of the base game, not counting the DLC, you know?
Been 16 months since our last communication. Assuming all continues to go well with your voyage, it'll be more than 2 decades before you get this message. Still no change in my love life, I'm afraid. I don't think being a mandate employee is the best way to meet people. At least not
probably
people
not.
Who care about anything other than saving the world.
Yeah.
But anyhow.
Yeah, I'll get to you in a second. Hold on.
About that favor you asked me. Turns out there is something to report. The epidemic on the East Coast wasn't pneumonia. It was some sort of precursor to Dust Devil. I don't know all the details, but I do know that the Mandate was able to quarantine most of the infected individuals. Things are contained for now, but the Mandate leadership is going into crisis mode.
And interesting.
I have a feeling that things are even worse than they've let on.
Ooh, that's interesting. All right. 3, 2, 1, all right. Sorry, I thought I heard a humming, like a chest or something. Okay, that is a 22, 25, 16. We'll do this one, and then we'll do this one. I guess. Yeah, because I want to get that flyer, and I think this might be where we get the flyer. So, fast travel. Man, whoever had the, like, genuinely, whoever voiced Violet had to have been having fun. Okay. All right. Instant death. Oh my god. Jeez. Rude. Okay. Ah, damn. I was trying to be clever and go around. Fine. Alright, straight through. Or not. Do I need to go under? Yeah, that's probably what I needed to do. That was pretty cool. Alright. Oh. What did that just lock onto? Oh, it's the yellow key. Okay. Where's my next objective? Okay, where'd you go, you little fucker? Oh, you're all the way up there. How the hell do I get up to you? Yeah. Damn. All right. Let's see if we can't find the remaining four. God, this is going to be a pain in the ass. Aha, yes, I need the flyer for this. I do actually need the flyer for this one. Okay. Oh, there's a... Where? Oh, is it up there? I wonder if I can get back up there. There we go.
Dr. Roldan, it's Natalie Bright. I trust you were able to decrypt this message? I needed to take precautions if I wanted to keep you in the loop like I promised. The Mandate is being even more cautious with communications now. And so far, they've succeeded. Most people don't know anything. Or maybe they're just distracted by the election? I personally can't stand to watch the news anymore. All those lying politicians, they have to know the truth about what's... Dr. Roldan, it's Natalie Bright. I trust you were able to decrypt this message? I needed to take precautions if I wanted to keep you in the loop like I promised. The Mandate is being even more cautious with communications now. And so far, they've succeeded. Most people don't know anything. Or maybe they're just distracted by the election? I personally can't stand to watch the news anymore. All those lying politicians, they have to know the truth about what's going on. There are rumors all over the net about more outbreaks, if you know how to look past the gossip and celebrity news. Maybe people just don't want to hear the truth. Or maybe the Mandate is just too good at controlling the message. I've heard from other directors that antibacterial drug trials are underway. They're asking for volunteers. Mandate staff only. I think I'll sign up. Who knows? Maybe I'll meet someone interesting.
Okay. So we're actually gonna exit the dungeon. Because I'm pretty sure I need the flyer for this. So let's just... let's go get the flyer.
In you go. All right, in we go.
The Warren.
I'll shut it down. There's the exit. But how are we supposed to get up there? It's way too high.
Like we need a flyer.
Let's keep going. Maybe there's something in this facility that will help.
I hear a humming.
Smash that.
All on the floor.
Over here, Seth. Open up.
Ha!
here? Take it out, Seth.
Okay. Well.
That's a step in the right direction. Let's find some more cell bots.
Is it? Are you sure? That doesn't look like a step in the right direction.
All this unrefined E-turner looks toxic. I hope none of the core bots have been using it.
I mean, it's unrefined fuel. I'm pretty sure they've been refining it and using it. Yeah, Seth, I'm coming. I just gotta be careful. Hey, buddy. Now lower or not. Oops. Hey, buddy. There we go.
A workbench. That might come in handy.
Hey, kiddo. Sorry for the delay. We're all working around the clock. But I'm proud to say the mandate teams are really pulling together. We all know that the work we do today will decide if there's going to be a tomorrow for millions of people all around the world. New antibiotics are going into trials all the time. Working so fast, there's the risk of side effects.
Yeah.
But the alternative is even worse. I have no idea how many people have died from the outbreaks. Information is tight now, even for the mandate employees. I just hope the council doesn't go overboard. We're never going to make progress if we stop trusting each other. Besides, they can't hide the fact that they're building more ARC evacuation ships. Just hope it doesn't cause a panic. They say necessity is the mother of invention, and do I ever feel the need to come up with a breakthrough now? A flash of genius would be nice, but I'll settle for madness. I wonder if this is how Dr. Frankenstein felt, waiting for lightning to strike.
Okay. So yeah, it's sounding like things are hell on Earth. Let me guess, this is a flyer.
Surprise, surprise.
A broken flyer head, yep.
Hey, This is a part to a flyer core bot. If we can build the whole frame, it'll carry us up to the exit. Come on, let's find the rest of the flyer parts.
Now, can I use this? No.
Open sesame.
Damn. Come on, buddy. Come on. There we go. Okay. Are you getting the feeling of an arena here? Like, we're gonna need to fight something? Corebots have chrome flames that deflect rifle shots. I don't need to circle around because I have a thing for that. Ow. Hey, broken fire jets. Cool. Oh, this looks familiar.
Refining E-Turner isn't easy. There would never be enough of it to fuel all the Corbots we wanted. Shortages were inevitable if we weren't careful.
Out. I tried. Okay, so it does go up over the top of that. Okay. Okay, so I need to wait. Got it. How low do you go? How low do you go? Okay. I killed you. I killed that thing. It even exploded. Fuck, it blew me all the way back here. Bitch titties. Okay.
Here. Another flyer part.
Mm.
I do?
Hold on just a second. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that. My mobile Twitch crashed and I had to reopen it.
Looks like another cell bot got scared out of its socket.
And I have him right here. Good boy.
Be good. See what we got. Yes! We've got everything we need to make a flyer. There was a workbench back where we found the first part. Let's go, guys.
Oh no! A boss fight! Who'd have thunk it?
Crossed.
Hey, look, it brought me back here. Okay, I genuinely did not expect it to. Let's go with Mac for now.
Looking good, Mac. Now we can fly up to the exit door.
Oh, I was thinking of Duncan. My bad.
Come on, Mac.
Only air tap X to grab onto the flyer unit.
You got me?
Oh, that's fucking cool. Okay. Now it wants me to go that way, but I'm not sure I want to go that way. I want to backtrack a little bit, which is this way. Because there was that, there was a couple of places. Or not a couple of places, but there was one place that had that steam. Unless that was back there, but I don't think it was. I think it was here. And by here, I mean this room. Yep, there it is. I'm coming, Mac. Even though I meant to put Duncan in you.
Mac, you got me?
Yeah. Oops.
Me. Time to fly. Mac, you got me? Up and away.
There we go. Okay. Alrighty, that just leaves the exit, which is back here. Ouch.
Time to fly, Mac. Over here, Mac. Mac, you got me?
I do have all 10 and yeah, okay. So I'm just waiting on the
gap. But we should be able to glide across.
Just looking for the prismatic core.
I got a bad feeling about this.
It's like it's a boss arena or something, right?
You can try and stop us, but it's not gonna work.
Elder Alarum. Nice. Ah, it's a chrome.
Take him out, Mac. This way to the E Tower. Come on.
The panic I was worried about? It's happening, Jewel. And it's bringing out the worst in us. It's like the final act of all those sci-fi movies we used to watch. Dust Devil's mutation rate has increased. It's changing too fast for the drugs to keep up. The Band-Aid is starting to shut down facilities, and the staff members are all scrambling to make sure they've got seats on the evacuation ships.
Was that all? No, it didn't, for whatever reason, play everything.
The panic I was worried about? It's happening, Jewel. And it's bringing out the worst in us. It's like the final act of all those sci-fi movies we used to watch. Dust Devil's mutation rate has increased. It's changing too fast for the drugs to keep up. The Band-Aid is starting to shut down facilities, and the staff members are all scrambling to make sure they've got seats on the evacuation ships. When your team left Earth, you were heroes. But the Mandate leadership, they're cowards. We're the ones who need to stand and fight, not run away. At least that's what I told them. right before they shut down my lab. So...
Another tram. Let's hope Victor isn't watching this approach.
Eden Tower was the linchpin of the entire terraforming system. But coordinating all the pylons would have been impossible without the Prime Core.
What kind of mad scientist would have been?
Okay, so... First, we're just going to go back to the crawler real quick. Now that we've got the flyer frame, I want to do some work on it. Alright, so first off, core fusions. How are you all doing? Maxed, and still maxed. Duncan's still at 27. There's the flyer. All right, Mac, let's get you back in the spider frame. Let's put Duncan in here. That's what I meant to do. Now, research. We do have a 30. It's the orange salty dog. I believe I have a 30 frame for that. 25. Okay. Yeah, Max in a 30 frame, Seth's in a 30 frame, Duncan is not. Okay. Nope, wrong button. This is what I want. Alright. Alright, so 27.
Bingo.
Okay, so we need sturdy canine sensors. Sorry, didn't mean to bump the mic. Sturdy canine sensors times 4. Yeah. Okay, so that's over here. Oops, wrong button.
Done and done. Nice.
There we go. Do we have a 30? We do. Yeah.
Yes. Nice.
Okay, so for these I need pristine lenses, 3 and then 5. So I need 8 pristine lenses. All right. Which I believe are these. Yes, yes, okay. Can't combine any more of these. Nope, that's a split. Combine. There we go. Yeah, okay, so I can't do any more yet. I need to get more pristine lenses, so that's okay. Corbots flyer. Oh, you get the little crow head. Oh, the AOK chrome head. Oh, I've got... Hold on. It's so cute. I love him. I love it. But, no. Let's, Ooh, an obsidian head. For level 35. Ooh. The hot rod. Hell yeah. Alright, Alright, so this is 27. This is a 27. This is a 27. This is a 27. Gives plus 100 energy. Yeah, let's do that. Filthy. This game is absolutely filthy. No, it's not. I am a filthy boy. Dirty. Dirty minded. Anyway, I like it. It's so cute. Okay. Now. Helps if I'm in the right one. Can I get any more pristine rivets? No. Not enough to do anything worth it. Okay. Okay. All right, now that I have all of the droids, we've been there, we have not been over here. So let's go over here and do some running around. All right.
You ready, Violet?
All right, select crew. We want... Let's do Seth and Duncan.
What's up, Violet?
Just because I feel like I've had the spider frame for a while, and if I've missed anything there, you know? I'm more likely to have missed things for the ape frame, I feel like.
Slam him down.
Ooh. Okay. Not here. Yeah, not here yet.
Let's fly. Time to fly, Duncan. Got me, Duncan? Yeah!
Hey, Violet. Oh, there is a thing I missed over there. I see it. Did you just yawn, Duncan? That was adorable. Okay, how many more of these do I need? Two. Okay.
Open up.
fly, Duncan. Okay, Violet, let's go.
Ah, there's one over there. Okay.
Come on, Duncan. Got me, Duncan? Duncan, over here.
Okay, so we've got 23 out of 23. We need two more things. One is right there. There's also that. Interesting. I'm still missing one somewhere. Hopefully it's over here somewhere.
Time to fly, Duncan. Duncan?
There we go.
You got me?
Duncan, why didn't you grab me? I was holding the button! Yeah, that was totally Duncan's fault, not me, for just yeeting myself into the unknown. You're fine, Duncan. It's not your fault. I'm just being impatient. Not your fault. Oh, hey, bro. That's one of the two, unless there's two in there. Probably not. Alright, let's go ahead and open this so that I have the teleportation to here.
There you go.
Okay.
Who's ready for adventure?
The proving ground.
Come on, Duncan.
All right. So, first off, stash transfer.
Okay, Violet. Let's go.
All right, it is a level 16, so I could do it. I'm thinking of doing it. In fact, I think I am going to do it, but I first want to. Yeah, I'm missing one somewhere. Huh.
Duncan, take him out! Let her rip, Duncan! Seth, get him!
Greater Maker.
Seth, come on. No.
Where is the final thing? For real though, where's the final thing? There's that one up there. Aha. Okay. Well, I mean, there we go. Now I just need to kill the final one. Come on, come on. There you are. All right, there we go. That's all three. Hell yeah. first things first, you.
Over here. This ought to be good.
Duncan.
Surprise, surprise.
The propeller hat. All right, to be clear. All right. So we're still missing one prismatic and the health thing. The health thing is probably down here somewhere. Or not. Oh, it's right there. Yeah. Okay. Right in front of my face. He's such a good boy. They're all good boys. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I would have been so mad. So mad. Ow. All right. Now we can go. All right. Exit to overworld. All right, so let's get this audio thing that's right here somewhere. It's over here somewhere, relatively. Right there. It's a Violet! Find all of Violet's logbook entries. Yay! Ooh, I'm actually getting really close to finding them all. I have one more of her dad's. Three more Natalie's, four more Rodan's. After the Titan collapsed, I and the other rebels who could still fight raced to the top of Eden Tower. We passed the crumpled frames of dozens of cadre that Caesar had disabled, but in the wreckage of these fights, we found parts of Caesar too. By the time Caesar entered the Prime Core Chamber, he must have known that he wasn't strong enough to defeat Victor, but that didn't stop those old stubborn cores from trying. I entered the chamber just in time to watch Victor pull C and Czar from their shattered frame. Remember, CZ, fight for those who cannot, Czar finished. And then Victor crushed them in his fists. After that, everything was a blur. I remember Victor trying to access the Prime Core and it ejecting from the top of the tower. I remember the storms crashing in as the pylons fell. The same storms I used to escape the tower and rendezvous with AOK. Since then, we've been hiding in the transfer plates, moving from place to place, doing our best to keep one step ahead of the cadre. It's been decades since Caesar died, decades of watching Far Eden wither under Victor's dark shadow, but I haven't forgotten Caesar's words. I still have hope there are more humans out there somewhere in the sands or stars, and I will fight for them until Victor is dead. This world is ours, and this world is ours again. Oh. Okay.
Duncan. fly, Duncan. Let's fly. Time to fly.
There we go. Okay. And now for over here.
You got me, Duncan?
All right, I just have one fucking prismatic core somewhere in here, and I'm not gonna hunt that down on stream. I'm gonna do it on time. Okay. All right, shifting sands. We have 4 and a 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. The cradle. We have 2 in the cradle. One's there. Ooh, right, right. There are some things in the cradle that I can't get without a flyer. Excuse me. Okay.
This ought to be good.
Okay. Hey, buddy. I don't know. I need to do some searching around. Find a map online and search around there. Same here. And same with the other. Okay. One, ten, one. Okay. You that needs the flyer, right? Yeah. Spider and flyer. Okay. How am I doing on cores, by the way? I have 75. I can do this one now. I can do the Tyrant's Forge. I won't, but I could. Not right now, at least. I want to do all the other ones first. I want to complete the DLC and everything before I do that one. So, back to Armory Flux. I love Violet so much. So much! Okay. Okay. No!
Time to fly, Duncan.
I hate this. I don't. I love this.
Yeah!
Instantly dies. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Okay. I forgot to grab the spider.
You ready, Violet?
Alright, we want... First off, stash transfer. Alright, next, up, we want... Select crew. We want... Mac and Duncan. Fuck me sideways! Ooh, that was almost bad. Damn it to hell. Oh, I had Mac, not Duncan anyway. Okay. Oop, almost. No! There we go. All right, we're on three. Damn it! I see it. I didn't realize that there was a second set of lasers there. I was just so not sure what was happening. Oh god. Damn it. Uh-oh. Drop up. There we go. Oop, almost missed that. Okay, now. Okay, anything here? No? Okay. Okay. Ooh, I'll take that. Okay. All right. So.
You got me?
Yellow key obtained. Now let me quickly jump back here and make sure nothing hiding. Okay. Oh god, that sucks. That was bad. Oh no.
You got me, Duncan?
No, no, he doesn't. Okay. Come on. Fuck me. Whoa, what the fuck? I spawned in dying. That's great. Thank you for eating up my time like that. Duncan, where were you? Duncan, you're a flyer. You have no excuse for not being constantly at my side, my dude.
Time to fly, Duncan.
I don't know what that was. Desperation. Sometimes it lets me jump off of it, other times it doesn't.
Let's go. Duncan, over here. You got me, Duncan?
There we go. Go. Please. Thank you. Okay. Fuck me.
Time to fly, Duncan.
Thank God he was on it that time. So much for the refill that thing's supposed to give, that the ring is supposed to give me. Really? I think the thing about this game is that it doesn't give you any wiggle room when it doesn't want to, you know? Like, none. And oh my god, that was lucky. Okay,
over here.
Still no sign of the eighth one. I must have missed it somewhere. I'll worry about it on my own time. This is not a one that I want to worry about doing on stream again, because holy shit, was that frustrating. Okay. Exit to overworld. Ooh. All right. I'll do that one again on my own time. Is it 9:30? Okay. What seems to be left is the final boss fight, you know? And I'm not sure I want to do that yet. I think I want to do the DLC first. So here's what we're gonna do. We are gonna jump back to here. God, I love Violet. All right, now Violet.
Let's do this, Violet.
I wanna empty my stash.
Okay, Violet, let's go.
Did, okay. Now. Where is my... Okay. Yeah, okay. Or do I want the tank? No. Okay. We are. Yeah, I said it. We are. Hold. Oop, wrong button. No, give me Twitch track. Okay. Alright, so... Alright. So this is the place that had the chrome bots and stuffs. See? Like that. Okay. Yeah.
Come on, Duncan. Oh, you got me, Duncan? That stuff looks toxic. Better not get too close, Duncan.
It will not stop us, he says.
Time to fly. Give him a shot. Come on, Mac.
Come on. There we go. Now, where the fuck is that eighth one? Oh, hey, look.
Let him have it, Mac. Laser on. Take him out, Mac.
Would you fucking stop? Hey, Matt, good to see you. Sorry, I don't know how long ago you messaged. I've been a little focused. But good to see you, Matt. Good to see you. Oh my god, stop it. Like this is supposed to be a boss fight or something. Damn it. Well, I found eight. Nope, not that one. Hey, how about you get off my ass, eh? I'm dying. Well, I got the eighth one, so I don't have to worry about that anymore.
Come on, Mac. Mac, laser on.
Right? Okay, come on. Damn you. Oh my god. How about get off of me?
Do it.
Jeez. Oh, I have 8 seconds. Ah, yes! And I beat it in the clock. Yes! Oh, boy. It's like this is endgame material, DLC endgame shit. That's exactly what it is. To be clear, that's exactly what it is.
Over here, Mac. Fingers crossed. Mm. Open up. If I do.
Okay. Huh. Well, I believe my health power up is missing. I believe I missed a health power up. That's okay, I'm technically already at maximum health. Yeah. Do I see it at all? Probably not, if we're honest. Alright, let's see here. Oh, get! Here? No. They like to hide these fuckers. Yeah, I'll just have to do that on my own. In my own time. Yeah. Okay. Exit to overworld. Oh. Killy Dokily. Did I miss the objective? Actually, before we go in there, I'm gonna swap Duncan out.
Time to travel,
give
Violet.
Me first off stash transfer.
Duncan,
give
here.
Me Seth instead. Select crew. Mac and Seth. There we go. There's our two more powerful boys.
Let's stick together, okay?
Let's stick together. Yeah. Because apparently I missed the whole fucking objective. Okay. That's a... Okay. Where is my health boost store? Walked right past it. Let my boy alone.
We should go to the Eye of Obsidian and use the transponders to get inside.
Yeah, so I genuinely just walked right past the thing. Okay. How about you stop that? Rude, just pushing me off the edge. There we go.
Stomp him.
Okay. There we go. Now that I actually have the objective, which I missed the first time around, because I think it fell into toxic sludge after I killed the thing. All right. That's three levels.
Okay.
that's the final level of the DLC ahead, most likely. As well as the final level of the main storyline, most likely. Alright, core fusions. Fully. Oh, interesting. I need to grind some more red and yellows. Interesting. Okay. Duncan still is only level 29, so can't make that a 30 yet. Pristine rivets and yellow fusions, so I wouldn't even be able to do it even if I had the pristine rivets. Okay. Alright! We're gonna call it there. We finally have all of the... Oh, you can change the... Well, fancy that! I did not realize you could do that. Good thing I did learn that. Okay! Anyway, What was I going to say? Yeah, we finally officially have all of the the bot frames. So we're excited for that. We're also getting really close to the end game. We only have a few levels left. Two specifically, as far as I know, the main storyline and the DLC final level. So we're gonna do, we're probably gonna do main storyline first, because the DLC I'm pretty sure takes place after that. So we'll do finish the main storyline and then we'll do the DLC. But between now and then, between now and next week or whenever, I am going to do some grinding, see if I can't get Duncan up to level 30 and get the frames up to level 30, all of them having level 30 parts and stuff, etc. So yeah, that's it from me for the week. Before we head out, be sure to check out these amazing people up here, which includes Melador. He is, yeah, right here, Melador219, aka Twitch Jesus. We have even more recommendations in the link tree below. And speaking of that link tree, if you go there, you'll find links to my socials, my Discord, my YouTube, my Patreon, which is also on screen, as well as a throne wish list if you want to support me that way as well. Basically, it's just a way to help me keep up with my tomfoolery and craziness. The weekend, y'all, at least for me. So yeah, there's a way to actually do that. Do what? Have a weekend? Oh, keep up with my craziness? Oh, yeah, actually, supposedly, in theory, you may not be able to comprehend it, but you can keep up with it. So yeah, anyway, check out my Linktree, check out my Patreon, etc. Unless weird things happen, the plan is that I will be back on Monday with more Assassin's Creed Unity, which we're also getting close to the end of. So yeah, in the meantime, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.